Yeah, we haven't spoken about this, but have you realized that I hit 10,000 subscribers? And it's crazy, man. 10,000 subscribers. Am I shocked that I have 10,000 subscribers? No. I think I should be at 100,000 by now, you know what I mean? If we're being honest, but I'm very grateful for the 10,000 that I do have. And I'm sure that eventually it will crack that 100,000. So thanks to every one of you that's part of the 10,000. And it's a celebration for you guys as well. Because as you know, I'm for the people. You know what I mean? So my channel is your channel. So here's to the next 90,000, man. And Trump. Yo, what up? My name is Vladimir Richet from ChaseAndRider.com. And in this video, we're going to do something different. I'm going to talk to you about a company that makes leather goods called Sutherland. In the spring, a Polish company named Sutherland had reached out to me to see if I'd be interested in a collaboration. I already had a really nice briefcase, so I wasn't really looking for another one. But one thing that caught my eye was their bags. Like, they have some really, really nice bags. So I started talking to them, and we came to the understanding that they'll send me a bag to try out. But from talking to them, not only are their product nice, but the real fun begins after you buy the product. Stay tuned, man. I'm gonna tell you everything that you need to know about this brand. It's funny, man, because I do get comments sometimes asking me what do I recommend as far as leather goods, and I haven't made a video on that yet, so this is my first time making a video on it. Eventually, I'll also be making a video about the briefcase that I have and talk to you more about that brand. But today, we're going to talk about Sutherland. And we're going to talk about their Weekender bags. They've only been around since 2013, but I really feel like they're about to blow up, man, because up until now, their website was just in Polish. But when they reached out to me back in April, they told me that they were working on a website that's going to be in English. That way they can start catering to the rest of the world. So I'm happy to report that the website is finally live. Can't wait to show you the bags and also tell you what these guys have to offer. All their leathers are from Italian and French tanneries. And as a shoe enthusiast, I'm very familiar with a lot of the tanneries out of France and Italy. So you can expect for the leather quality to be excellent. But before I get into all the different features that this company offers, let me show you the bag first. So this is the biggest box I've ever opened on this channel, man. So this is like a real unboxing, man. So let's take a look. Comes with a couple envelopes. We'll look at those in a few. And this is really nice presentation, man. This is a very, very nice bag. So let's take a look at these envelopes to see what's in there. So this is a thank you note saying, "Dear Vladimir, thank you for choosing Sutherland." Actually, this talks about the warranty that they have, so I'll be going back to this shortly. And there's a second envelope here as well. Oh wow, look at this. This has my initials on it, which is really cool. And this is the leather that the bag is made out of. This is a burgundy grain. Now, the moment of truth, man, let's take a look at the bag. This is the bag right here, man. This really feels like a really premium bag, man. This is really, really nice. And this is the strap. We'll be talking more about the details of the bag. But this is really, really nice, man. This is the bottom. So with Sutherland, not only is the product excellent, as you can see here, this is a really premium bag. Premium leather, premium hardware, premium design. Sutherland has three different bags to choose from. They have the Weekender. It's slightly smaller than this one, and it comes in more of a square shape. And that one comes in two colors. It comes in a brown and it comes in black. They have the classic Weekender, which is what this one is. And you can fit a lot into this bag too, man. So I can't wait till we can start traveling again so I can put this bag to good use. This one comes in three different colors. It comes in a black, it comes in a dark brown, and it comes in a cognac. So now you're probably thinking, but this bag is burgundy. You just said that it comes in black, dark brown, and cognac. Well, Sutherland also has a custom program. So with the custom program, you can choose everything. So you can choose the leather color. You can choose the color of the zippers. Like I chose the silver zippers, but you can have a gold zipper if you like. Now all the off the rack bags, they all come with a green lining. So you can definitely choose other colors if you like. I still went with a green lining because I think the green and the burgundy look really, really nice together. So I kept the green, but you can definitely choose other colors. You can pick the kind of strap that you want. That's another feature that they have in their custom program. Sutherland doesn't carry a big inventory, so pretty much every bag that they make is like a made to order. So even if you're picking something on the website, it's going to take 2 to 4 weeks for them to make it. So that's part of the reason why their custom program is not going to cost a lot more than the off the rack program, because they don't really have an off the rack per se. Every bag that you order is made after you place your orders. Another option with the custom program is to have the bag personalized. So with me, as you can see, I have my initials on there. It says VR. So that's something that they can definitely make for you. And then there's an extra one in here. So if something was to happen to this one, I can just switch it with this one. So as far as the monogram, there's so many different spots that they can put it. They can put it inside the bag. They can put it outside the bag. I didn't want mine to be inside the bag, just in case if the bag is coming off the belt, I want to be able to see my initials on there to know that this is my bag, just in case if somebody has a very similar bag. If you want to have it on the outside, you can have it right underneath where it says Sutherland. So you can have a leather patch here with your initials on there if that's what you like. I prefer to have it on this tag here. I felt like that was a cleaner look. And with the custom program, they're going to retail for $599. And then the third option is the Vintage Weekender. That one is the biggest out of the three. And it has two exterior pockets, one on this side and one on that side. So I feel like with all the customization that they offer and the quality of the product, at $599, this is a really, really good deal. And as I was saying, man, Sutherland, after you buy the bag, that's where the fun really begins. They have a 5-year warranty. If anything was to happen to the bag, if the handle breaks, if the zipper breaks, if you're missing one of the pieces at the bottom here, and all you have to do is send the bag back to them and they'll refurbish the bag and send it back to you brand new, pretty much. What Sutherland does is for every bag they make, they store some of the leather away just in case if they have to replace anything for that bag in the future. So some of the hardware they can replace, some of the leather pieces they can replace. Like I was saying before, if the handle breaks, they can definitely replace that. Actually, there's a really cool video on their YouTube channel of them refurbishing a leather briefcase. I'll link to it in the description. But they can definitely replace a whole bunch of things in the bag for you. As far as the parts that they use, this is all top quality stuff. Like the zippers is top quality. The leather, once again, this is Vestin leather, which is top of the line. The hardware, everything that they use is really top of the line, man. So you're really getting yourself a hell of a bag. And I can't believe that this bag only costs $600. Like if I were to look at this bag, I mean, I'm not a bag expert, but I know about leather and I know about craftsmanship. If I was to look at this bag and somebody were to ask me how much does this bag cost, I would think that this bag costs about $2,000. So for this bag to only cost $600, plus they offer you a 5-year warranty with that $600, to me, that's like unheard of, man. Like this is really, really crazy to me. Like I was saying, even though it costs $599, you're still getting that warranty as part of the $599. So that's crazy. And then let's say the 5-year expires and something happens to the bag, you can still send it back. They'll still refurbish it for you. Just have to pay a little bit to have that done, which is understandable because the 5 years is up, you know what I mean? But to me, the biggest feature that Sutherland has is, let's say 7 years from now, I don't like this bag anymore. I want to get a different color. Like I want to get a dark brown or something like that. I can send the bag to them and they'll buy the bag back, refurbish the bag and resell it. And they'll give me store credit for the bag. The way that the buyback program works is the first thing that you have to do is send pictures of your bag. From the pictures, they'll be able to give you a valuation of the bag, and then they'll send you a return label so that you can mail the bag back to them. Once they receive the bag and they're able to verify that the bag matches the pictures, it depends on the condition of the bag, it depends on the year that the bag was manufactured. So all those things are going to play a part in how much they're going to buy the bag back from you. And then once everything is verified, after they receive the bag, they'll send you a voucher for that amount. So that way you can use it, it's like a store credit, so you can use it towards another bag. So if a company didn't believe in their product, this is not something that they would offer. So this is why they use top of the line quality on their bags. So imagine if a company wasn't really using really good hardware, really good leather on their product, and they have a 5-year warranty. Everybody would be sending their stuff back like every month just to have it refurbished because it wouldn't stand the test of time. So the reason why they can have such a program is because they expect for the bag to last a really long time. But even then, when you send the bag back, no questions asked, man. They just take the bag, they refurbish it for you, and they send it back to you. So this is a really, really great program, but I really, really appreciate the buyback program. Not that I plan on sending this back, because, you know, as you guys know, I really, really love burgundy leather, but it's good to know that this is an option that down the line, even if it's past the warranty period, I can have them buy the bag back and then use that money towards another bag. So yeah, man, this is pretty much it, man. So this is Sutterlane. Once again, they have three different weekender bags. This is the middle one. As far as the size, this one was my favorite out of the three, but I feel like all three are nice. They really have some nice briefcases as well. So with the briefcases, you can also do the custom program and customize it however you want for $499. And they also have the same warranty, the same buyback program. But yeah, man, this is my classic weekender from Sutterlane. Let me know how you feel about it, man. I feel like this is a really, really nice bag. And at the price of $599, I really feel like this is a steal. Customer service is top notch. I was dealing with these guys for a few months. Me being a Libra, it's very hard for me to decide, so I kind of drove these guys crazy. At first, I chose a brown leather, and then they sent me a picture just so they can show me what the customization looked like. And it was a burgundy bag, so at that time, I'm like, is it too late to switch to a burgundy bag? You know what I mean? And thank God they hadn't really started with the bag yet, so they were able to switch it to a burgundy for me. So those guys were very, very understanding, really good customer service, and a really good product, man. I really highly recommend Sutterlane. And I'll be including a link in the description if you're interested. And I would definitely recommend that you give these guys a look. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments. Since I went through the process, I'll be able to answer some of them. But it's pretty self-explanatory. As far as the custom program, you can pretty much choose all the different options. You can choose the hardware, like I was saying. You can choose the leather, obviously. You can choose the lining. You can personalize it. This is a really great product, man. Oh, if you're wondering what I'm wearing today, this is my navy flannel suit from Spee & McKay. I'm also wearing a custom Spee & McKay shirt. And this is a Shibumi wool tie. And this is a Drake's pocket square. And the lapel pin is from Dapper Woodworks. It's a custom wood and lapel pin. As men, we don't really have a lot of accessories. So something that's tastefully done, like a wood and lapel pin, is a really nice touch. So definitely check out Dapper Woodworks. I'll be including a link in the description. But yeah, this was the unboxing of my classic weekender bag from Sutterlane. Hit the thumbs up if you like this video. Subscribe, or everybody gonna think that you're a hater. And I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.